Joe. Let us tell you all about the electron flow.
Glycolysis starts in the cytosol and is the beginning to this protocol.
And Krebs happens in the mitochondrial matrix and makes a 4-carbon residue that started from 6.
But all of that's just the start of the story. Chemiosmosis is the real glory.
Nicotinamide, adenine, dinucleotide picks up glucose electrons to start off the ride.
As well as FADH, formed from FAD, bring electrons to the chain, add a later protein.
They got dropped off at the inner membrane to a place called the electron transport chain.
Now we all know that we could rhyme all night, but we came for a battle, so give us a fight.
It's chemiosmosis, the greatest of all, making most ATP within the body's wall. Being a G sure is tough, but you can make it if your body knows its stuff. In order to be buff, you gotta osmotize and make energy, or else say your goodbye.
This is Crazy Cat Cody, y'all know who I am. Let me continue the chemiosmosis plan. High energy electrons move across the chain, bringing H plus ions through the membrane. They go across the proteins to the last one, but then they are tired, so they are done. And there they get picked up by oxygen, so some more electrons can do it again.
My name is Almog and I really can't rap, but let me tell you about some scientific crap. A gradient is formed across the inner membrane space, and the protons move back through the ATP synthase. The H plus movement then rotates the rotor, and the rod spins a knob like a cool little motor. When this all happens, it forms ATP, which is the stuff that powers you and me. It's chemiosmosis, the greatest of all, making most ATP within the body's wall. Being a G sure is tough, but you can make it if your body knows its stuff. In order to be buff, you gotta osmotize and make energy, or else say your goodbyes.
Now this is all important stuff you need to know. Respiration makes ATP, which makes you go.
We taught you chemiosmosis, but you need to learn the rest, so after chapter 10, you can ace the test.
But between us four, Big O and Joe study harder. That's why it's no question that we are smarter.
And your rhymes weren't sick, so you should give up that, cause this whole room knows we just won this rap.
Now hold up, pal, you're thinking so good, but everyone knows the real dogs in the hood.
You wanna finish quick with the rhymes and the beats, but it's only because you can't stand the heat.
Yeah, we're the masters of chemiosmosis, we won this rap, and don't you forget this.
Now I'm pretty sure that our point has been made, but if that's not enough, we can compare our grades.
Mr. McGee!
Yeah!
It's chemiosmosis, the greatest of all, making most ATP within the body's wall. Being a G sure is tough, but you can make it if your body knows its stuff. In order to be buff, you gotta osmotize and make energy, or else say your goodbyes.